Alrighty. There's another area over here. At least I think so. Yeah, there is that area. It's over here. Okay.
Recognize anyone?
No. They're too old. The group that came to Jackson would have been kids.
Give me all this stuff.
Isn't Joel all about coffee?
Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. It tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass. Whoa.
Got more cards. Got more blue training cards. Give me that shit. Give me that, baby. Come here.
You okay?
Yeah.
How do they get inside these places?
What's this?
Got a key.
It says barcodes on it.
What do you think it's for?
No clue. Let's keep an eye out.
Might be worth checking out.
All right, time to go with Barco's. Where is Barco's at? It is by... Okay, it's over there. Okay. We'll head over there. We'll head over there right now, hopefully. We'll see, though.
We cleared this place out.
Onward, Shimmer.
Yeah, we gotta head over here.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Just having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kinda nice.
Really?
Yeah. Really.
I think it's on the other side. It is on the other side. Let's get out of here. It's over here, so. No. It said it's over here. What the fuck? Yes, up here. How do I get up here? Safe over here. There we go. Mm. Kill on this bad boy again.
Barcos. Hey, isn't that the key you found?
Oh, I see now.
Oh shit.
There we go.
I got it.
Let's see what we got in here.
Hello?
What the hell is this place?
Some kind of WLF something.
Barry Finks. Okay.
What is that?
WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the Fireflies in Boston.
In New Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves.
What was their deal?
Ex-Fedra types who thought Fedra had too many rules. They ran protection rackets. They took multiple wives. Great dudes.
Ugh, yikes.
Yeah.
Before I grab that, gotta grab this thing. All right, let's grab this thing.
Goonie and Ghost would have loved this.
Hey, there we go.
Who?
They were these feral cats I had before I came to Jackson. But they didn't seem to want to leave with us, so I miss those scratchy little shits sometimes. You have any pets?
Nah, it was never really my thing.
Well, maybe when we're done with all this, we can get a nice little creature to take care of.
All right, deal. What's this?
These are plans to hit a Fedra convoy. This place must be old.
Yeah. I don't think anybody's been here in years.
We could take a look.
Got you. All right, let's get out of here. Get out of here.
We got everything here.
Now we got another area. Okay.
Hey, you nervous at all?
About?
After everything we found out about the WLF, they seem more organized than I expected.
Doesn't change anything for me. Just means we have to be more careful.
At least they don't know we're coming for them.
Exactly. We're gonna be okay.
I know. All right. We should get back to the fuck Fedra gate before we lose the day.
Yeah. See if we can find those WLF at the Saravina.
Hold on, before we do that, I gotta see what's over here.
Hey. That's the call, hey, from back in the day. Young and with a dream, trying to get this money, yeah, I'm trying to